rookie of this year, rookie of the year this year. And like I said before, the talent of our team has just been through the roof. And we had a lot of new skiers this year, so picking rookie of the year was incredibly difficult. So I didn't want to pick three. The first one, what we're doing out there is incredibly difficult to do, and most people, when they first see it, they think it's impossible. And when you're trying to coach, you can tell these kids the fundamental movements of maybe and how to eventually end up accomplishing the jump. And usually you get a reaction of, no, that's impossible, I can't do that. And you explain to them that, yes, we've been watching you, it is possible, and it's very easy to do, it's just the fundamental movement. No, this isn't doable. And you watch the process in their head for a little bit and figure out, maybe I can try it. And more times than not, in the first jump, at least the one I'm talking about now, you land it, stick it, and you come right back up to me and big smile and it's like you've been doing it for years. And I wanted to know the next step to going forward. He qualified for Rail Jam this year out at Nationals, competing and winning his division in the age group, where he wasn't just competing against kids on our team, but other kids in our series, and other kids from other series. Joey Tardif. Woo!
Oh, all the spirit.